Hey, what's up, guys, and welcome back. I'm Van, and we are all the LFR family. And if you're not already with the LFR family, I'm going to need for you to hit that subscribe button right there, Jack. Go on, hit that thing. Hit that thing. Shout out to my Patreon members, especially shout out to Boss Lady D for hooking us up with the list for the entire 2 weeks of Stan Week. We appreciate you. All right, guys, we are checking out Criminal. And this joint has the lyrics on it as well. And we're going to go ahead and see how this joint rock, man. Y'all let me know what y'all think in the comments below. We're going to try to catch some bars, man. Catch some bars, man. Catch some bars. Catch some bars, bro. Catch some bars. Namaste. Make sure you like before you nama go. Criminal. Let's do it.
A lot of people ask me stupid fucking questions. A lot of people think that what I say on record or what I talk about on a record that I actually do in real life.
That's because they're assholes, M. They're assholes, bro.
Or what I talk about on a record that I actually do in real life, or that I believe in it. Or if I say that I want to kill somebody, that I'm actually going to do it, or that I believe in it. Well, shit. If you believe that, then I'll kill you. You know why? Because I'm a criminal!
Because I'm a criminal! Because I'm a criminal. You want to know why? Because I kill you. Why? I mean, you already got it in your head anyway, but come here. Let me tell you why. Because I'm a criminal.
You know why? Because I'm a criminal.
Like how the bottom is hitting boom, 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 boom.
Yeah, I'm a criminal. My words are like a dagger with a jagged edge. It'll stab you in the head, whether you're a fag or less. At a homo sex.
Wow. My words are like a dagger with a jagged edge that'll stab you in the head, whether you're or less.
Words are like a dagger with a jagged edge. It'll stab you in the head, whether you're a fag or less. At a homo sex, a map or a trans or best. Pants or dress, hate facts, the answer's yes. Homophobe.
This joint is gonna get blocked, bruh. I already know it's gonna get blocked, bro. I don't even know why I'm gonna finish doing it, man. This joint gonna get blocked, bro. Keep doing it. All right, bro. If it get blocked, man, it's on you. For real, for real. This joint gonna get blocked. Where was cancel culture? Somebody tries to play this today, man. My gracious. See, and this. Oh, my grace. I'm part of the problem, bro, by circulating this and bringing it back to the front, man.
Most sex, a map, or a trans or best. Pants or dress, hate facts, the answer's yes. Homophobic, nah, you just heterophobic. Staring in my jeans, watching my genitals folding. That's my...
Homophobic? Nah, you just heterophobic. Standing there watching my jeans folding. Come on, bro.
Homophobic, nah, you just heterophobic. Staring in my jeans, watching my genitals folding. That's my motherfucking balls, you better let go of them. They belong in my scrotum, you'll never get hold of them. Hey, it's me, Versace. Whoops, somebody shot me. And I was just checking the mail. Get it? Checking the mail.
I R.I.P. to Mr. Versace. Is Mr. Versace alive, man? He said he got shot while he was checking the mail. Okay, let's go.
Any record you expect in a cell after your second LP sends you directly to jail.
Come on! Relax, guy. I like amen, right, Ken? Give me an amen.
Amen.
Please, Lord, this boy needs Jesus. Heal his child, help us destroy these demons.
Please, Lord, this boy needs Jesus. Heal this child, help us destroy these demons. Wow.
Please, Lord, this boy needs Jesus. Heal his child, help us destroy these demons. Please send me a brand new car and a prostitute while my wife's sick in the hospital.
Preacher, preacher, fifth grade teacher. You can't reach me, my mom can't neither. You can't teach me a goddamn...
Wow, he said, you can't reach me, my mom can't neither. Preacher, preacher, fifth grade teacher. You can't reach me, my mom can't neither. Wow. Wow.
Great teacher, you can't reach me, my mom can't neither. You can't teach me a goddamn thing, cause I watch TV and Comcast cable, and you ain't able to stop these thoughts. You can't stop me from topping these charts, and you can't stop me from dropping each march with a brand new CD for these fucking retards.
Is that us? God damn, bro. I need to apologize. I need to apologize to you all for calling myself a stan. I got about 10 minutes, baby girl, for calling myself a stan because I do not remember where this, what album this song is on. I can't think of it to save my daggone life, bro. But this joint is super disrespectful. Type of Eminem that I like, man. You know what I mean? All right, let's go.
And to think, it's just little old me, Mr. Don't Give a Fuck, still won't leave.
I'm a criminal.
Cause every time I write a rhyme, these people think it's a crime to tell them what's on my mind. I guess I'm a
criminal.
I don't gotta say a word, I just quit in the bird and keep moving. I don't take shit from no one.
I'm a criminal.
Cause every time I write a rhyme, these people think it's a crime to tell them what's on my mind. I guess I'm a
criminal.
I don't gotta say a word, I just quit in the bird and keep going. I don't take shit from no one.
That's why you gotta be careful what you say to people, man, cause you can breathe that thing. You keep on saying somebody's mean, they mean, they mean, they mean, they mean, they gonna start being mean. Start saying to your boy, you acting like a girl, you acting like a girl, you acting like a girl, you acting like a girl. Watch his ass start acting like a girl. I'm just saying. You can breed certain things in people. So you keep on saying you're a criminal, you're bad, or anything you do is, you can be like, well, if you already then indicted me on something I didn't do, I might as well do it. You know what I mean? Sometimes it's that simple.
I guess I'm a criminal. I don't gotta say a word. I just flip in the bird and keep going. I don't take shit from no one. The mother did drugs, hard liquor, cigarettes, and speed. The baby came out, disfigured ligaments and knees. It was a seed who would grow up just as crazy as she. Don't dare make fun of that baby, cause that baby was me. I'm a criminal.
Wow. Wow. So that was him. That was birthed in all of that messed up-ness. Wow. All right, let's go.
Drugs, hard liquor, cigarettes, and speed. The baby came out, disfigured ligaments and knee. It was a seed who would grow up just as crazy as she. Don't dare make fun of that baby, cause that baby was me. I'm a
criminal.
An animal caged who turned crazed. But how the fuck you supposed to grow up when you weren't raised? So as I got older and I got a lot taller, my dick shrunk smaller, but my balls got larger.
That's not science. Is that science? Sheesh.
So as I got older and I got a lot taller, my dick shrunk smaller, but my balls got larger. I drank more liquor to fuck you up quicker than you'd want to fuck me if I say the word. My morals went when the president got...
Nice. Extremely timely. Ellipses. Extremely timely, sir.
You walk quicker than you'd wanna fuck me if I saying the word. My morals went when the president got moral. Sex in his Oval Office on top of his desk, off of his own employee. Now don't ignore me, you won't avoid me. You can't miss me. I'm white, blonde hair, and my nose is pointy. I'm the bad guy.
I like how he put that. That was a nice run of words right there. The way he just tied everything in. It's like nothing's disconnected. Everything's like you ever seen a girl braid the hair before? And you just see her fingers going like this. And you be like, how in the hell do she know what she doing? She just... And she probably got a bobby pin in her daggone arm over there. That's how he ties words together, bro. Seriously.
When the president got oral sex in his Oval Office on top of his desk, off of his own employee. Now don't ignore me, you won't avoid me, you can't miss me. I'm white, blonde hair, and my nose is pointy. I'm the bad guy who makes fun of people that die in plane crashes and laughs as long as it ain't happening to him. Slim Shady, I'm as crazy as him and him and Kim combined.
The maniacs
in place of the doctor, cause Dre couldn't make it today. He's a little under the weather, so I'm taking his place. Hold that.
Hold on. Slim Shady, I'm as crazy as M. And M and Kim combined. Slim Shady, I'm as crazy as M. Eminem and M. M, NM, and Kim. Okay, I'm not going, I don't know what the hell he, I'm trying to make something out of nothing that's, hopefully that's nothing, but he separated that for a reason.
The doctor, cause Dre couldn't make it today. He's a little under the weather, so I'm taking his place. Oh, that's Dre with an AK to his face. Don't make me kill him too and spray his brains all over the place. I told you, Dre, you should've kept that thing put away. I guess that'll teach you not to let me play with it.
In that motherfucking, get the motherfucking money and get the fuck up out of here.
All right.
I'll be right here waiting on you.
All right.
Yo, M.
What?
Don't kill nobody this time.
All right. God damn. Fuck. Just...
Hi.
How you doing?
How can I help you?
Yeah, I need to make a withdrawal.
Okay.
Put the fucking money in the bag, bitch, and I won't kill you.
What? Oh my God, don't kill
me. I'm not gonna kill you, bitch. Just looking around.
Don't kill me.
I said I'm gonna fucking kill you. Hurry the fuck up. Thank you. Windows tinted on my ride when I drive.
And then his dad going, his voice was all jubilant after he said it. Thank you. Have a nice day.
Hurry the fuck up. Thank you. Windows tinted on my ride when I drive in it. So when I rob a bank, run out and just dive in it. So I be disguised in it. And if anybody identifies the guy in it, I hide for 5 minutes. Come back, shoot the eyewitness. Fire at the private eye, hide the pride of my business.
He's painting the picture. He's putting you in that situation so you can see the whole damn thing, bro. That's what makes M.M. And he can do that all by tying up words to make you, he's making you focus on many different triggers. He's making you focus on many different triggers. Like, you are most effective depending upon how many senses you can affect from any one person. So if I'm doing something to make you want to look at me, to make you want to hear me, to make you want to see me, to make you want to taste me, to make you want to feel me. That's how valuable you are to anybody that you can have that effect on. And that's why this dude can reach out to so many people just with his words. If that makes any sense.
Windows tinted on my ride when I drive in it. So when I rob a bank, run out and just dive in it. So I be disguised in it. And if anybody identifies the guy in it, I hide for 5 minutes. Come back, shoot the eyewitness. Fire at the private eye, hide the pride of my business. Die, bitches, bastards, rat pets. This puppy's lucky I didn't blast his ass yet. If I ever gave a fuck, I'd shave my nuts. Tuck my dick in between my legs and cluck. You motherfucker.
If I'd ever give a fuck, I will shave my nuts, tuck my dick in between my legs, and cluck. You can close your damn eyes and he can paint that. I ain't got to sit here and read these lyrics. Close your eyes and just listen to the words that this motherfucker is saying, bro. He's putting everything together for you so you can be able to see it. You're actually seeing the dog out there. And it's crazy, man. It's crazy. All right, let's go.
Gave a fuck, I shaved my nuts. Tuck my dick in between my legs and cluck. You motherfucking chickens ain't brave enough to say the stuff I say, so this tape is shut. Shit after shit I say, I just make it up to make you mad, to kiss my white naked ass. And if it's not a rapper that I make it as, I'ma be a fucking rapist and a jay.
tell them what's on my mind. I guess I'm a criminal. I don't gotta say a word, I just split in the bird and keep going. I don't take shit from no one, I'm a criminal. Every time I write a rhyme, these people think it's a crime. To tell them what's on my mind. I guess I'm a criminal. I don't gotta say a word, I just split in the bird and keep going. I don't take shit from no one, I'm a criminal. Every time I write a rhyme, these people think it's a crime. To tell them what's on my mind. I guess I'm a criminal. I don't gotta say a word, I just split in the bird and keep going. I don't take shit from no one, I'm a criminal.
God damn. That joint was dope. That joint was dope, man. That joint was dope. Wow. I am really starting to get used to M's words, bro. I'm getting used to his words, the way he put them together, man. I'm starting to understand them more and more. Almost makes me want to go back and do the entire catalog of Eminem, because I've done a bunch of them. But if you're not hearing Eminem the way you should be hearing Eminem, you're going to miss so much Sugar Honey Ice Tea, bro. And I'm just now starting to hear him. So it's unfair that I even did all them other joints without really hearing him. You know what I mean? I knew he was good. I knew he was great at being a lyricist, but I was never really hearing him. You know what I mean? Hopefully you're picking up what I'm putting down. Per usual, I want to hear what y'all got to say about this in the comments below. And if you have yet to hit that subscribe button, please make sure you do so on your way out the door. Once again, guys, I am Van, and we are all the LFR family. I look forward to seeing y'all on the next video, and hopefully inside of the Patreon as well. Y'all are freaking dope. Y'all are amazing. I love y'all. Thank you for everything. Right? Thank you for everything.